Hello everybody on Utiland, Jeremy Powell back for another exciting episode of Shoppy Vlog. We're going to go to HMV, have a look around some of the other shops as well, see what we can find, and we're going to go to the cinema as well. So, what's out this week? Well, the big release this week, of course, is John Wick 4.
You fucking pervert!
What?
You dirty sod!
Huh?
You little bit of foreskin dripping with spunk!
What are you talking about, Willis?
Fucking long dick!
Fuck's sake! John Wick!
Long dick! Four of them! You got four long dicks!
Also out this week is Tentacles.
Testicles?
Tentacles!
Testicles?
Tentacles! And we're going to go to the cinema, like I said, going to go and see The Flash.
In The Flash? Oh! Fucking hell!
When I said Flash, I don't mean Flash, the film The Flash.
Oh.
Cue the intro.
John Wick's gonna flash his tentacles. Not that Flash, you Speedy Gonzales cunt. That's a little Willy Willy won't. Oh, for fuck's sake!
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is
then into HMV, and the first thing I found is Keanu Reeves in John Wick 4 standard Blu-ray $14.99 with a slip. Very nice. We got the steelbook here, £34.99. I do like the artwork on this one. We have the first edition, it's a HMV exclusive, comes with a poster and some postcards. Very nice indeed. What else we got? We got the four film collection here, four films for £30. That's probably the best deal of the week, and a slipcover as well. We've also got Dragon Ball Super Superhero, £19.99 on Blu-ray. There's a big box edition as well. And there's also a steelbook version for £24.99. Very good. Champions with Woody Harrelson. This is a lovely little film. Very funny, very moving. Great characters, good story. We got the best of the Money in the Bank. This is a wrestling DVD, £14.99. What else we got? We got Blacklist here with, I forget his name, but yeah, very good show apparently. And down here we've got, what's this? Magnum PI is a recent series, $39.99. That seems quite expensive. And they got another series here, Series 4, also $39.99. 80 quid for two series, fuck. Here is Tentacles, $19.99 with a very nice slipcover. We've also got this, The Lighthouse, $24.99 for the standard Blu-ray. And there's a big box edition available on 4K as well for $30. We've got Rutger Hauer for $12.99. Very good film, apparently. And we had a look at some of the bits over here. We've got some Transformers pop finals and some figures. These are pretty cool. Really enjoyed the new film. And it's not a masterpiece or anything, but it's an entertaining movie and I would highly recommend it. And we've got some for the new Flash movie as well. There's Batman, Michael Keaton in an outer suit. And there's the Flash having a sprint. And there's some like smaller ones as well. There's Shazam, for good measure. So yeah, very nice set of figures here. Anyway, we're buggering off out of here. I'm going to bog off into Katie's favourite shop. That's right, Primarky. What are we going to find in here? Simpsons shit. And we've got some ladies' pyjamas and tops and crops and big 90s. Very nice. Hey, look at this. It's a, what the fuck? It's a fucking donut. I know it's not me. Anyway, moving on swiftly. We've got the Hellfire Club bottles here. Water bottles, very nice. We've got a new one of Marvel. That's pretty good. And down here, we've got one of Dragon Ball as well. That's very cool. New T-shirts in the men's department as Bart Simpson. Very cool. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Very cool. And we've got one of Miami Vice, which is really random. But there we go. Very nice indeed. And I found some new key rings here. These are cool as well. Right. I'm going to let my voice have a bit of a break. And it's now time to go to the cinema to go and see The Flash. So I will see you after the film. Home, people, hooray, and it's been a lovely and fucking knackering day. All this bloody running's doing my head in. But yes, had a great day, and I'm sorry that this shop vlog has been a bit delayed this week. I was a bit poorly at the weekend, had no energy and no voice, but it's back now, sadly. So anyway, did I get any pickups today? Well, yes I did, but before I get into my pickups, let's talk about The Flash movie. The Flash movie basically tells a story about The Flash. He goes back in time to try and save his mum from being killed, and in doing so, things go to shit. So he teams up with Batman and Supergirl to try and resolve the situation. That's all you're going to need to know for this movie. That's all I'm going to tell you. Is the film any good? Very good. I really enjoyed it. But you can hear a but, can't you? Yes, there is a but. I won't go into spoilers for this film because it's a film that does have a few spoilers here and there. Yeah, I felt like the film was all done in the trailer. And also, there wasn't enough Batman in it. And some of the CGI was a bit ropey, especially when it came to certain things, which I'm not going to go into. And I did feel a little disappointed, but that's just because it's been raved up and hyped to kingdom come. People calling it the best film, the best superhero movie ever made. No, it's not. It's very far away from that. But it's an entertaining film. It's a good story, has some good funny moments, some good emotional moments. And I liked what they did with the story. But of course, having Michael Keaton back as Batman, that is always going to be a win. But he was not in it enough. But anyway, that is my only gripe really with the film. I thought it was a very entertaining, big blockbuster movie. Highly recommended. Some great action set pieces. And yeah, out of 5, gets 4 stars. That's like 8 out of 10. Really enjoyed it. One I'd definitely buy and one I would highly recommend. But it's just, I've seen too much in the trailer and I think it was spoiled a bit. And the hype is just so much. But it was good overall, and I think on a rewatch I'd probably like it a bit more. But what pickups did I get? Well, as we're on the subject of The Flash, I picked up Justice League, what's it called? The Flashpoint Paradox. This is what the Flash movie is loosely based upon from the comic book as well. And he has to go back in time and has Batman and Wonder Woman and Aquaman, and it's got Kevin Conroy doing Batman, of course. It was a really good film from what I remember, and I haven't seen it in years. My good friend Jack lent it to me a few years ago. And yeah, I want to watch it again. I thought, you know what, I'll pick that up, $7.99 in HMV. The French Connection box set. This is going out of print or is hard to find. It's going for stupid money on price, and that's because of the Disney. But it doesn't seem to be affected as of yet, but I've heard that's what is happening. But I picked that up. It was two films, $12.99. Never seen it, but I had heard of these, and I've always considered picking them up. And I thought, you know what, with all this going on, I better get it whilst I can. So there we go. Dragon Ball Super Superhero. This is a film version of the TV series. And I have seen this. I saw this at the cinema and I really enjoyed it. I went in blind and, I had no idea what the hell was going on. But I actually really enjoyed it. Got into it quite easily. And, good little film. Great animation. Great action in it as well. So, yeah, really good little film. Really glad to have that in the collection. And, of course, I got the John Wick 4 film box set. All four films. I don't need to make any more. Please stop. Don't do it anymore. We don't need it. This is how you finish a series. The fourth one was spectacular. It is easily one of the best films of this year. And I'm so happy to have this in the collection. I love these movies. Especially the fourth one, which is now my favourite. But yeah, fantastic. And that's it. So thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you're all doing well. Welcome to my new subscribers. And there'll be some more videos over the weekend. Stay cool in this horrible heat. And please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. And bye for now. I need to fucking lay down after all that fucking running. I'm as tired as a twat.